We have indeed planned a series of events, and we will continue to do those events from now until, I believe it's Easter time. We'll be working on those. And during that time, as I said, whatever comes to us, we are going to be reviewing. We'll be going back to our members for another mandate, and whatever it is that our members tell us to do, that is what we'll be doing. So I cannot guarantee you what will happen, but I know our members' voices will be heard.